In this video, we are going to see how to configure shift rotation. Shift rotation helps us to change the shift automatically once the shift period is completed. To configure shift rotation, go to attendance and select shift rotation under shift schedule. Here, click the configure rotation button. Type the name of the schedule here. Let me name it as shift rotation 2. Then here select the frequency of the schedule. Either you can select daily, weekly or monthly. Here you can select the day, then mention the schedule time here. If the schedule time is 10:15 pm, then it means that every week on Sunday at 10:15 pm, this schedule will get triggered. Here you can mention the shift rotation details. Here applicable period, you can choose the day, either Sunday or Monday. So Monday to Sunday of the week is the applicable period here. Here you can select the employee who are all applicable for this shift rotation. Employee can be selected based on roles, department, designation, location, groups or username. Let me choose the user Anto Abraham. Here we can mention the shift rotation. So night shift will be the current shift, and after 1 week the next shift I am assigning as general shift, and after general shift the shift will be rotated to night shift again. To add additional shift, press the plus button here and you can assign shift here. After assigning the shift, press the submit button. So now we have configured a shift rotation here. The schedule can be edited at any time by using the pencil edit button here. In case if you want to remove this, you can click the delete button here. If you have any doubt in this session, please let me know in the comment section. Thank you.